Hello there, it is day 30 on the Appalachian Trail. Mary and Tiffin here, we are leaving Damascus and back on the trail. The trail follows the road for a while. Kim and Laura here to send us off.
Yeah, had a very pleasant zero day, but time to get back to it.
Yep, change out a bunch of gear, a little bit lighter. Trail starts with a nice climb. Start it down. So we are at around mile 473. This is our 30th day. We said we had a nice zero day yesterday, our second one of the trip so far.
Yep. Feels good, man. Feels good.
Definitely don't have to take a zero, but we had a lot of stuff to do, and I don't know how we would have accomplished it without not only the help that we received from our friends and family, but also just having that whole day to do things. Because it was a whole month, we did spend a lot of time washing other things that we wouldn't have to do every 2 weeks or so, like our sleeping bag and our rain jacket and
the big ones.
Other stuff like that. Damascus was it's pretty fun. We didn't really spend much time in the city other than the first night going to the Damascus Brewery.
Yeah, definitely check that out. It's got good beer. No food though, nope, I don't believe. So
I want to eat before that. But they have tasty brews, so.
They do.
We went through a lot of our gear, sent a lot of stuff home. We're pretty confident that we will be able to make it with what we have. I dropped about just under 4 pounds with stuff that I would be wearing and my poles and other stuff too. And
about the same here. I was a bit closer to 3.5, but I still have some big savings coming up when we send the winter stuff home. So only sent some of the really cold gear home. Kept the sleeping bag, kept the sleeping pad, and my mid layer the same. So holding on to those for at least another 2 weeks.
Yeah. I'll probably change out my sleeping bag in another 2 weeks, but it's still like today, it's pretty cold. My hands are quite chilly. Still ice on the ground. That's another reason why we took a zero. It's so cold.
Yes, it's nice if you can plan your stops in town around the weather. It got pretty cold the past two nights, so it was nice to be not out in one of the shelters or a tent.
For sure. Have to have a view of the trail as we are walking and discussing our changes too. I had a nice climb back up to probably around 3,500, 4,000 feet. I'm not totally sure. But it's been some flat for a little while yet.
Yep.
So we also spent some time watching our previous videos, and they are definitely what I expected. I apologize for being so strange and silly.
But I don't apologize for that. It's just part of the gig.
Sorry, he's not sorry. All the strange noises and things. Just sometimes you just have to do that to get through. We are having a good time.
Most of the time we're having a great time. Some of the time we're having a bad time. That's just how it goes.
Yeah.
Enjoy it though. There's something cool about every day. So hold on to those.
Most definitely. Okay.
What was that?
Yeah. Anything else that you wanted to
talk about? Let's see. Stay in town was nice. Eat a lot while you're in town, because then you don't have to carry it. That's all. Got a nice surprise from my mother and my girlfriend came unexpectedly, so significant others of people hiking the trail, it's a very nice surprise if you're wondering if you should do that. Definitely do.
For sure. Yeah. Feel bad for the people that visit us because we're not that interesting when we're in town. We just kind of want to sit and eat a lot and smell bad. But we'll try to be more inviting in the future.
Definitely.
But it's very helpful. And I hope that other hikers have that chance too.
For sure.
It's a huge help.
Huge help. We're getting a little bit spoiled with it, I think.
Yeah.
We'll see how much longer it keeps up, though. They're already a month in.
That's all I have to share now.
All right.
So we have a little bit of a decision to make here. I'm not sure how much we should take this into consideration, but this is from
2013.
May of 2013.
Madeline's birthday, 2013, in fact.
Yeah.
All right.
The bridge is washed out, so I'm not sure if the bridge is still washed out, but still here. So if you orient the map like that,
yes,
we're gonna have to take a right anyway. And then maybe take a detour or just go for it. I don't know. We're gonna have to walk down there a few minutes.
See what's up. Definitely.
First time we've had to
deal with a washed out bridge, for sure.
Yeah. I'm not about to cross a river without a bridge.
Yeah.
Because it is cold.
A bit nippy out.
Alright, so far we have followed the AT detour. And the last brown sign seemed to pass us well, and these are marked decent. So that was definitely the Iron Mountain Trail that we were walking on.
Right here.
I don't know, it's a crisscross.
I
guess Damascus, there's six trails around Damascus.
I believe that's what they said, yeah.
Yeah, so I'm not sure.
Six trails on the river.
What we're using to detour here, but just gotta trust the signs, I suppose. Hi-ho, river! And it is just frustratingly cold right now.
It's just right at the temperature where a short sleeve is not quite enough, but the long sleeve is just a little too much.
I'm not sure what river this is, but it's a pretty nice one.
Yeah.
Just passed by a sign talking about trout fishing, so it must be pretty neat to see the trout in the river.
Yeah, it'd be really cool.
Ooh, going to the left, almost missed that. We were walking along this nice rails of trails path for a little while. Haven't seen any bike friends other than the one's packed up, driving away. But a lot of bike rentals in Damascus, so there must be some nice biking around. Hi-ho River. River, sorry, River. And waterfall. I appreciate the icicle, but it is March 29th now. It's springtime.
All right.
You don't quite deserve a nice day after a zero, but I like it. We have a little open area. You can see through. Those mountains look like they have some white stuff up there.
Kind of a bummer. We're gaining a lot of elevation in the next 2 days, so probably gonna hit some of that.
Yep. Keep on going up switchbacks. It's okay so far, but it definitely looks white.
Oh yeah.
Oh man. I'm seriously just in love with these rivers. Just clear water. Rocky. Maybe, not sure if it's easy to paddle or not, but fun to try. Just came down on this bike path that we must be running parallel to. Joining up with the Virginia Creeper Trail. Around mile mark 483.
Something like that, yeah. Right around there.
Had a ton of bikers just pass us. A few recreational bikers and a few serious non-bikers, so I'm not sure where they're headed to. I'd like to join them though. Bike ride sounds so nice.
Oh yeah.
I think we're now where are we going here? Left. We're walking along a nice wooden bridge. Still on the AT and Virginia Creeper Trail combo.
Very nice walking alongside this river.
Yeah.
It's a very nice plunge.
Legs have felt great. Just kind of moseying along because we have so much time.
Yeah, still making pretty good time too, really.
2:30.
Mm-hmm.
I have another 2 miles or so to go to the shelter we're staying at.
Yep.
So it is 3:14 on the 29th. We are at Lost Mountain Shelter already. Really easy hiking. Quick. Looks like there's some people here. There's 2 people behind us that we just passed. So we shall see. So this is exciting. This is the privy. And someone spent a long time writing out almost the entire Lorax by Dr. Seuss. Quite fantastic. Spent some time reading it and I'm much happier now.
Hey guys, it is Mary and Pippin here on day 31 on the Appalachian Trail, March 30th. Just stayed the night at the Lost Mountain Shelter. Met some pretty nice guys there, Slowman and reconnected with Jingles, who we last saw at Neil's Gap. It's looking like a pretty cloudy day at the moment, but it's supposed to clear up later, hopefully before we get up to the peak of Mount Rogers, get some views today. Anything to say, Pippin?
I'm glad that the rain stopped for the time being. Hopefully we stayed dry.
Yes.
Just gonna keep on hiking.
Yeah, just gonna be a nice long day walking. Alright, check in with you guys in a bit. See ya.
So in the trail register, the road crossing just went by. I'll start a nice bag of snacks.
Blessed by some kind stranger.
Yeah.
Yes, thank you.
Just looking at our friends that are just slightly ahead of us, so we will try to catch them the next few weeks. So we are not done crap weather yet. We are on our way. way to the summit of Mount Rogers. Not sure how close we are. We're on the wall. And it's dripping. There's the most snow we've seen since day one on the ground. And it's our 31st day. There's snowy footprints ahead of me. Let him go ahead. I had to stop and get my mittens. It's like he's hiding behind that rock up there. Let's take a see how he is. He really likes balds. Do you like balds, sir?
I do not like balds.
Oh. Where's the trail go? Okay. Oi. All right. Woohoo! Slippery snow. We're out of the bald now. Days since last fall for Mr. Mary.
That would be a big zero.
Oh. The struggle is real. Slide down the rest of the hill. Let's see if I can make it down this treacherous little icy steps here. Oh, you felt pretty good though.
Yeah, under the pack.
Your wrist all right?
What?
Your wrist okay?
Okay. My pants are wet now. I had been doing a good job about that previously.
Shoot. All right. Let's do it. Thought I was gonna miss out on maple syrup this year. Maple sap, anywho. Nice maple tapped on the side of the parking lot here. I'm gonna try some sap. Have opened up a little bit, offering us a nice view on our way up Mount Rogers, would you say?
495, 496, something like that.
Okay. A little while to go yet up the mountain?
We have about another mile or two before we get to the trail up to the summit.
Okay. Somewhere up there. Say that all again.
Yeah, brief update there. We were a lot farther up than I anticipated. We were actually at mile marker 497. The trail to the summit is right next to us.
Yeah, so if it was a much more clear day, we'd probably go for it, but it is a half mile.
Uphill.
Uphill, another 300 feet.
And for maybe getting sort of a view. So, it's not worth it today. I'm sure it's awesome though.
We're gonna take a little rest at the next shelter and see what we see. We're just starting to lose hope.
Yes.
Ahead of us.
There is a wild bounty.
Come here and join us. Over there, right? yellow horse. Come say hi. Greetings. Hello, Tony. Hi. Hi. Hello. Oh, stinky. It's okay. Me too.
Dude, this is crazy. Hey, buddy.
Just, hello.
Just a pain.
Not have any snacks. Oh, hello. Hi. I really want to bring one home with me. Hi. I do not have any snacks.
Hello.
Thanks. Okay. Yeah, so the horses are very friendly. So, so far.
There's one horse.
Oh. Hello, horse. I let you just keep on munching. Hello, horse. Can you please play the hey horse game?
Hey, horse.
Hey.
Hey, horse.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey, horse!
They just don't care.
Nope.
They're used to everything. They're used to everyone's tricks.
They are. You're a bigger horse. Hi. Hello. Hi. Hi. Oh, shit. He's jealous. I'm sorry. We'll come back and say hello before we go. Just so many of them.
Yeah, man.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. At least.
At least.
11. Can you sleep it? Can you die happy now?
Yeah. I don't demand my money back any longer. I sell the horses. I just wanted to see one. This is awesome. Standing amidst a field of horses. Actually, I'm gonna take a panoramic real quick.
The trail has been pretty cool. Even without horses, it still looks pretty exciting. If we can get a visual on these guys. Probably over there.
Yeah.
Step up on this rock again. Notice the ice that's still on the trees. Let's get down to lower elevation.
Oh yeah.
It's not a good way. This is 499.2, the Fat Man Squeeze. Blaze. Oh, goodness me. A little bit hard without my poles.
Oh, I bet.
In fact, I might grab those. Wind is ridiculous. Oh, just... Oh, thank you.
Oh, wow. Thank you, rocks.
Just had another big milestone.
Yes, we... I believe we just crossed the 500 mile mark, so that is a huge milestone there.
It's our 31st day of the AT.
Yep. It is March 30th, yeah. So, it's been a beautiful day for this. It's a very nice hike, lots of very cool scenery.
Sun came out right when we got to the Blue Blaze Mount Rogers summit, and it's been out for a little while. Saw some horses. Now I think we're going to start descending a bit. Hopefully get out of some of this wind. Beautiful views though. The logbook described this as the section as Rohan.
And I think it's very apt and descriptive. Especially with the ponies.
It's a sad time. We have left the magical pony land.
Yes, we have.
Also known as Rohan, also known as the Highlands State Park.
Yeah. It was a good time. Saw some ponies. It was pretty awesome.
Hiking was really cool too. Cleared up great. It's a big, bald, and rocky area. I guess the ponies are used as a biological control. They eat all sorts of invasive species.
And they help maintain the bald.
Yeah. So they are my top animal that I've seen so far.
Yeah, definitely. Mainly due to lack of animals that we've seen, but the ponies are definitely the top of the list.
I'm gonna call them feral ponies, not wild ponies.
Yes, we decided that's a more fair term to describe what they are. But, yeah. Wild ponies, no!
Thank you. And the horse is outside of the corral.
Leads me to believe it's another one of our pony friends.
Oh, yes. Most likely a pony friend. I want to go say hello.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. Better not frighten it, Quinn. Hello, pony. The total pony count is 11 to 12.
Yeah.
Not sure if one of those counted. Hello, horse.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, you.
Hey, hey, pony. Talking to you.
Dang, they just don't like to play that game.
I know.
Alright. Well, we should all be moseying on.
Yes, we should.
5:46.
Yeah, just do not get
a Nope. Alright, we did it. That's 24 miles. It is 7 o'clock. It's the, second longest day, I think. Looks like someone has a fire started. Yes. Nice work. Old orchard shelter.
Yep.
Little guy. It's okay. Good morning. It is 7:18 a.m. on day
32.
Off the old orchard shelter. There's a bunch of people camping in the camping area over there. High school group offer spring break. They're very impressed of our 24 miles yesterday.
Yes. But hoping to repeat that feat today, and we'll see.
It's 23.6, I guess.
Yeah.
But feeling good.
Yeah.
Slept great. I think I woke up once last night.
Nice.
Oh,
it's a lie. This morning, but hopefully it warms up a bit here for us.
Yeah, it's always kind of chilly in the morning.
Yeah.
Robins are singing. Sounds like spring.
Mm-hmm.
It's a wee bit chilly though.
Oh yes.
Always is. Some sign action already.
Whoa.
Oh, the sun's trying to come up. Appalachian Trail. Lower Trails. I don't know if we'll get to a spot for a view. Maybe.
We'll see.
And there's the sun. Try to get an early start, no matter how much we'd like to stay in bed. But it makes the day start out great. Gives you more time to hike. Doesn't put as much pressure on to hike fast, which we can if we want to, but we like the mosey speed. Still cover a lot of ground, even at 2 miles an hour, if you put the time in. Quinn's a little bit chilly.
Yes, I am. I have not got to be starting the poopy game yet.
Ooh.
I may have to, though, if this keeps up.
Oh. Already kicking roots.
Yes, kick the roots.
Happy that river crossings are becoming more regular.
Good one.
I So somewhere near us, some kind of Air Force base or something, these crazy jets keep on flying overhead. Might be able to still hear it. This one didn't go right overhead, but one went right overhead and it was crazy loud and so fast. Some kind of fighter jets. Where the hell are they coming from? Another one passed, but I just can't beat the supersonic. Ugh. It's too slow. I saw it though. I saw it. We determined that we don't even have to be that close to an Air Force or Navy base because they are moving so quickly. But the frequency though. Could be. That one didn't look as big as the others. But. Oh, I want to see one. We'll get it. Over in that gap there. Goddamn planes keep on flying over us.
We just saw two come really close. One of them was doing some kind of flippy maneuver too. It was kind of cool.
Just stand here and just watch planes go by all day.
I hope if we see one, you can see it on the camera. There's a lot of trees, but
they're pretty probably
cool and they're pretty big.
Yes. They're very low. I'm just gonna keep my camera on for a few minutes here.
Alright.
I'll stop recording, but. Here we go. Oh shit, over there. Aha! Gotcha! Didn't beat me, supersonic speed. Probably didn't even see it though. But it was there, I saw it. And a more pleasant view. Hi-ho River. Yo, where's it coming from? Shoot. We're surrounded. We just have no chance. Thank you, America. We are around mile mark 516. And the trail is going by another beautiful river. Gently cascading down the rocks. We got the short mini gator buff combo going on.
It's looking pretty good.
Feel pretty quick. We've been following this ridge for a little while. We're about 2.5 miles away from the partnership shelter where we're stopping today. Nice views of people's farms, which is something we just haven't seen yet. So it is 4:58.
Ooh, baby!
After 23 miles, we're coming up to a beautiful shelter. Oh.
Oh, this is too nice.
It's far too nice.
Just 23:00 before 5 o'clock.
Say that again?
23 miles before 5 o'clock.
Wow. It's gotta be the shorts, man.
Definitely the shorts.
huge.
What is this? I'm trying to catch.
$0.30 for a disposable towel.
How many?
$0.30.
Good thing I have change. I think there's a shower room. But I just don't think it's operational.
That's a bummer.
Yeah.
Kind of expect to use it so early. Kind of want water though, but
yeah, might make a quick hop over to the river or something.
I think it's right there.
Yeah, that's definitely it.
So let's go over there before 5. Oh, too late. 5. So here's the visitor center. Hours are 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Just very inconvenient times. Now let's play, is the water on? Oh, it's on! It's beautiful. Never get to visit you, visitor center. Sorry. So Merritt.
Yeah.
Tell the people what you just did.
Well, you see, we're right by this visitor center, and from the visitor center, you can order pizza, so that's what we did. Marion, Pippin, and I are splitting a large, and then we hopped on order with Bird, who also is getting a large, so pretty good gig.
We're still
on
eating
top
our
of the rice
normal
and
dinner.
Berries.
And refried beans.
And refried beans, yes. Delicious meal. We just had pizza.
Good move.
Into the rice and
beans.
Yeah,
I'm going to still eat my Snickers, because the Snickers is just part of my gig.
I'm saving my blueberry Cliff Bar for dessert. That's gonna be awesome. Yeah.
That thru-hiker life.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, buddy.
Look at the desperation. The waiting for pizza. The sad face. The pizza man. What you got there, Quinn?
Oh, I've got a delicious looking Greek pizza. If I can open it.
Oh!
That just got delivered to us on the trail.
Beautiful.
From Mount Rogers Visitor Center. Literally, we were sitting on the trail.
Yep.
It just happens to cross a road right there.
I'll be back to shelter. Good morning from the AT, day 32. Quinn and I had a little bit of a falling out last night. Not good. I don't think we'll be hiking together much more. It's already put some distance between us. A long time coming. I wonder if he'll speak to me for a minute. So it's not good.
can't deal with it.
No. He's just such a punk. Just eats all my food. He's super smelly.
I agree with the smelly part. The food thing's debatable.
Mary here. So, Pip and I had a bit of a falling out last night. So we decided it would be best to split up the essential gear and just continue on our own. So he's got about a half hour start on me, and then maybe we won't see each other again. Maybe we will. I don't know. It's going to be a more pleasant walk to Katahdin now, though. I know that. We're going to go to school. This is the Linda Mood School from 1894.
Very cool.
Hikers are welcome. One teacher taught grades 1st through 7th. School started in October and ended in March. 18 to 25 students. We got here. So I'd like to dedicate these cows to my sister Alyssa. She really likes cows.
There's a lot of cows.
There is. I'd like to say hello. Hello, cow! Oh. I don't think you heard me.
You stopped for a second, though. We can believe.
Oh! Recording. Good job. Just want to juggle.
His finger strength is leaving him.
It is. Quinn wants to go get a hiker burger.
It's a 1 pound hamburger. We'll see how that goes. If that happens, we'll definitely have some video.
Of him crying because he can't finish it.
No.
We will not leave the establishment until he finishes it.
This is a fact.
So we beat the train.
Yes, just barely.
We're gonna say hello. Hello, train.
You might not like this
team. Yeah. All be a long train.